plug. I can get you a smaller head. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You must. That's the opening. Okay. That's the throttle.
Okay. Got it.
We need to douse it. It's got to have the tank pulled on it too, right? Okay. Well, whatever. With any luck, it'll all work.
It burns a little bit. We'll just knock it out with a rag.
Yeah. You just yank a rag out.
You get a rag for that.
And we don't know about that. We didn't check the kill button. Presumably, it's all right.
Yeah, because there's no put your hand over the carburetor on this.
No, you can shut it off, shut the fuel valve off, but it'll still run a little while. So if it's on fire, then you know. But that's all you got to slow it down, right?
Mm-hmm. No brag, just fact.
Flames coming out of the heads if you under the.
What do you think? That baby is hot.
You like that?
Pants even are... holding your leg away from that thing, just flames are coming out through here.
Right. Me, right? They get too close to it. Okay.
Let me get this open. Downstroke on that.
Those Duesenberg boys are gonna shit this thing.
Okay. Four, all the way forward. Yeah, twist it away from you. Yeah. Right. Yeah.
We saw that flame come out of the bottom of the carburetor.
Yeah. It was flopping and puffing and making all kinds of weird noises. Not that bad. Me too.
This is a different chemical.
Okay,
so we're all the way forward. Here we go.
Beautiful.
Wild. Should I keep my feet on the pedals once I start it up like that?
Sure. Just make sure it's steady, though. You know.
But I'm able to kind of hold myself up with my legs out. Am I better off? Is it okay to let the crank as long as?